Hi there. Now, while it certainly is a challenge to find the best tools that are worthy of your hard-earned money, it isn't impossible, especially when you have a reliable source like our channel to point you in the right direction and show you the brands you can trust. Now, in preparing this list, we reviewed literally dozens of products, and we based our rankings on a number of factors, including the features of the product, value for money, and the reputation of the manufacturer. We even read countless reviews from actual users. If you choose from this list, you can be sure you'll be buying one of the best tools available today. And make sure to check the product links down below in the description. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So, let's get started.
Meet the all-new Kindle Paperwhite, our thinnest, lightest yet. Now waterproof, with Audible, plus a sleek, modern design and twice the storage. Kindle Paperwhite is purpose-built for daily escapes, so you can read and relax in more places.
Mountains and streams, though not one was in sight. The landscape is only wavering foothills, roughened here and there with bushes and trees.
Introducing the next generation Fire HD, engineered by Amazon. Incredibly thin and wonderfully light, this is the best Fire HD yet. The new Fire HD comes in two sleek sizes, an 8-inch model with four vibrant colors to choose from, and a 10-inch model that comes in black or white. Fire HD is built to handle all the bumps, drops, and tumbles that life throws at it. Over 38 million songs, apps, games, books, movies, and TV episodes, and more are at your fingertips. Prime members also get unlimited streaming of over 1 million songs, thousands of movies and TV episodes, and can borrow a Kindle book a month at no additional cost from over 1 million titles. And the fun doesn't stop there. With Amazon's new one-of-a-kind App Store experience, you'll have access to thousands of premium apps, in-app items, and games that are 100% free. With endless lives, unlocked levels, and no time restrictions, the Fire HD is one sweet gaming machine. With a powerful quad-core processor, Dolby Digital Stereo sound, a widescreen HD display, and up to 8 hours of mixed-use battery life, the Fire HD brings all your entertainment to life. Say goodbye to buffering. No more waiting for your movies and shows to buffer. Advanced streaming and prediction learns what Amazon movies and TV episodes you'll want to watch and buffers them for playback before you hit play. Get unlimited cloud photo storage for photos taken with your Fire tablet. Use the expandable microSD slot for up to 128 gigabytes of additional storage, and with Fire's HD front camera and 5 megapixel rear camera, you'll be glad you don't have to worry about storing all the beautiful photos you take. With second screen, you can fling content to your TV, so you can keep using your tablet for surfing the web, email, or X-ray. Powered by IMDb, X-ray can identify actors and songs in the current scene, explore actor bios and character backstories, see related trivia, and even jump to your favorite scene or skip opening credits. Fire HD brings your tablet reading experience to the next level. with incredible features like Whisper Sync, which lets you save and synchronize your last page read, bookmarks, and annotations across all of your devices and Kindle apps, so you can always pick up where you left off. The new Fire HD, designed for entertainment, engineered by Amazon.
Turn it on. Introducing Indoor Cam by Ring. See, hear, and speak to anyone inside your home.
Cosmo, stop it!
Indoor Cam is small, like really small. So you can put it here, here, or here. Get one, two, or more indoor cams and monitor all of them at once from the Ring app. Or just use Alexa.
Hey, kids.
Hi, Dad!
Turn motion recording on when you head out of town. Or turn it off when you don't want to be recorded. And if your Ring alarm is triggered, indoor cam records automatically. So start protecting your home and family with a small, sleek, and discreet indoor cam by Ring.
PS4 Pro, we're giving developers an opportunity to make their games more impactful and immersive.
What excites me the most about the PS4 Pro is that it will allow our world to become more alive than before.
When something like this comes along, all of a sudden people just sort of stop and stare, even the people working on it.
With PS4 Pro, for all new titles, we're asking the developers to support 4K with higher resolution graphics and also HDTVs through higher quality graphics.
When you see it in 4K, it just kind of takes your breath away. It's very, very immersive.
Even if you don't have a 4K monitor and you buy the PlayStation 4 Pro, there's still a lot of benefit to that because even the non-4K version that's downsampled to 1080p looks amazing.
The worlds themselves and the characters, everything just seems to pop a little bit more, and it's just a little bit more dynamic when you're seeing it on the screen.
The lushness of the environment, the draw distance, like the feeling of being there, will be much bigger.
The specular highlights, the effects, the silhouettes, the graphic fidelity, the level of detail that you're going to see in the world, that's something that you've never had before, and it just brings the world to life.
Horizon is all about nature and it's all about vistas, and with the PlayStation 4 Pro you get these incredible vistas. You can literally look for miles and see individual leaves at those distances.
The graphical fidelity of all of everything happening around you is a lot larger because all the assets are rendered at a much higher resolution.
We want people to be sucked into that world that we're creating. So now suddenly it's the textures are higher, the quality, the visual quality is higher. Everything, everywhere you go, it's more beautiful.
The HDR is just stunning. You don't ever want to go back. You can't unsee the difference.
The colors are so rich and the level of range that you're seeing, you know, if you go into some of these darker areas and contrasted with these amazing brights, they almost seem impossibly bright, and yet the world just sort of all seems so cohesive still.
You don't need to have a HDR TV to enjoy the benefits of PS4 Pro. The new console is targeted primarily at higher fidelity graphics and smoother frame rates.
People really have an expectation now, especially with a fast-paced shooter, to have a really high frame rate.
Frame rate is just making things blur the lines between the game and reality. The controls are so responsive.
Now we have the PS4 Pro, and people keep coming by, and they can't believe how good it looks. People gather around my desk and they know what they've built, but they can't believe that we can actually get it to look that smooth and that clean and that crisp.
With the increased power, we are now delivering a level of visual fidelity that is unprecedented on console.